Stephanie Barnard is here. Yes, hi, Stephanie.
Hello. How are you?
We haven't worked together before.
No, we haven't.
I am so glad I watched you on with Guy.
Oh, great.
I was so excited about all of your inspirational pieces. Yes. This is called Stamps of Life. And interesting and unique little sentiments. This set here is to let everybody know you made that card. You made that craft. And in a kind of a fun and sassy way, these are, you're getting 17 of the clear stamps. You've got the card and envelopes, sort of a... It kind of makes little card and envelopes there. Look at that.
Right, right. So what this set is, you know, we make these cards. We spend all this time making our cards, doing different decorations, and spending hours and hours sometimes, but we don't tell people that we've actually made it ourselves. So we need
to stamp the back. And if you're good, they may not know.
Right, exactly. So we need to stamp the back. So for example, let's go over to our chart here just so we can see what they all say. So one says, you've got mail, hugs enclosed.
Cute.
But the ones that I really love, my favorites are made just for you. Just because, and then down here, I should get an award for making this, right? Because you know, sometimes we just spend so much time making these cards, and we need to get the credit for it.
I think that way
we can get the credit. Now, also, what you can do is decorate your envelope. So I have a lot of samples here of decorated envelopes. So a cute little snail mail, because you know we do still mail our cards, you know, as card makers. And then you can do sealed with a kiss and hugs enclosed, different little lines, different little things that you can just put on there, hugs enclosed, special delivery. Here's another one where you can write your address so you know you can have it nice and straight lines. And here's one with little the little paper airplanes, air mailed with love, hugs enclosed, just different things that you can decorate your envelopes, because you know there's nothing more exciting than having a fun envelope that's all decorated.
Right. And by the way, Stephanie, you created and founded this entire company.
I did.
All of these designs are yours. They're so unique and so cute, and I just love the sassy ones. I should get an award for making this.
Right? I mean, you should. Well, and the most important thing is we want people to know that we've created these masterpieces. We spend so much time on our scrapbook layouts and on our cards, and we need to sign them. That's like an artist taking or building or you know, painting a picture and not signing it. We need to sign our cards.
Yes.
And we need to make sure people know that we've made them.
And they're cute ways too. So even this one, how you've got the line on there, so you could turn any envelope into, you've got the lines there, you could make that into a card as well, just to be able to stamp those. You've got your happy mail, you've got hearts sealed with a kiss right there, the little medals, and so these are also designed to go right on the back of the card. I like that one. A lot of hours and chocolate.
Equal this card,
right? some people might choose